brought stability and economic growth to our nation.
I will keep on pursuing powerful allies where mutual trust benefits us all. Beset from all sides, I will continue to defend our rights, our values, and our way of life. I will keep on treating our neighbors and all nations with the utmost respect. But first and foremost, I will keep on taking care of what makes our nation truly great. Its people. It's time for a second term.